leave at the second exit. Now, leave the exit. For the next 2 miles, keep straight on this road.